guy with the handcuff, his name is Marwan Barghouti. He's a good leader. Because he's a good leader, they put him in the Israeli prison. We thought he's going to be our next president, but they put him in prison. Israel, they don't want to deal with like tough or hard or good leaders. They want someone, somebody weak. Okay, and there's another graffiti of Yasser Arafat. And the word justice actually makes, he took it and he put it in...